Thornbridge Manor. The Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson, and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen. That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
I have nothing to report from my current location.
Over. Aaron Ford Jr. calling from Morgan Yates and Cohn. I need to get a listing of assets.
Graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait.
With a secret mechanism for uncovering it.
It's got real soul.
Yeah, it's impressive, right?
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
it's all gone. Ron and I have been briefed about shit. What the fuck do I say to Carlisle? I feel completely blindsided here. I have no idea what's going on. It's all gone. No, she's calm as ice.
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!